Damn, getting this to work is fucky. Alright, more of this. It's gonna be epic because it's Shenmue. I forgot to lock my door. Hang on. I want people barging in here while I'm playing the fucking game. There we go. No one's gonna barge in here and get in the way of my fucking game. Shut up. Shut up. No, 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 no. No. Let's go. More Shenmue. Yes. Yo, what if like we get later in the game and actually leave by the village and then it doesn't tell me about fucking Shenhua? Because honestly, fuck Shenhua. Shenhua, more like Shenpoop. Why give me a loading screen if you're just gonna give me a loading screen? Utter fool of a game. Alright, here we go. Back at it again in the futuristic year of 1987 to eat garlic whole and take this banana and apple. Not in that order. Grab. I like doing it from here. Look, Rio. Rio.
This I'll take it.
Grab. Alright. Let's go. Open. And then she's just like, Rio!
Leon. See you later.
Yeah, see you soon. Alright, we're going to Village Square. I really wish we could do the whole going to bed at 11 thing. I mean, we still get up at the same time. Like, bruh. That's cringe. Rio just sleeps for too long. His sleep schedule changes so much over the course of no time at all. Move. Do I need to, like, ask for advice and help in catching chickens of people? Because I'll gladly do that. But I don't think there's anything I need to talk about to people about. Why lag? But hey, everything seems to be loaded this time. It is me, Rio.
Hi. You're here. How many will you catch today?
Well, I mean, I'll catch 10 overall, but you're gonna get pissed. Because I don't catch all of them at once. Alright, starting off, you have to right away press the fucking B button. Or circle. As is on the real nigga controller. And I can't move! This is fucking hell. I'm only allowed to move for a second. And then no matter what I do, it won't let me move.
What do you call that? Disgraceful. I could do this all day. What about you? Let's see how your skills hold up.
Alright, I got one. Chicky. That's two. Fuck. Fuck. Boom. Fuck. Bruh. Bird. Four. Fine. Oh, that's six, actually. Wait, how many is that? That's six. Come on. Come on. While you can still move. Fuck! Why can't I fucking move? You can hear that, right? I'm moving the thing. Fuck.
What do you call that? Disgraceful.
Fucking fix that shit.
Do you want to try again?
Yes, I want to learn the move and get past this fucking part. I'm tired of this damn village. I want to leave. What the hell? Weird chicken. Ugh. It just doesn't let me fucking move. You just gotta fucking destroy the B button first off, and then sometimes it works. It's not even B, it's fucking circle. What am I saying? I'm a real nigga. I have a PlayStation controller. And see, it just stops you, and you can't move. No matter what. Like, I defeated Gold Tiger. That should be enough to prove that I am good at fucking Kung Fu. Oh yeah, I forgot it's still B. Okay, come on, turn around. You gotta keep moving or you get stuck and then can't move, period. Okay, what the hell? This one, start mashing this button. And I can't move. Is it because I can't move backwards or some shit?
What do you call that? Disgraceful. Do you want to try again?
Am I only allowed to move a certain amount?
Let's see how your skills hold up.
So that's it. I'm not allowed to move backwards.
You know, it'd be cool if he recognized that he too would be in danger and then, like, just teach me the fucking move already. Oh, you know, it would be even better if Ryo actually fucking moved. Fucking hell.
What do you call that? Disgraceful.
I can only get six. That's my freaking. The most probably anyone can get if it keeps stopping like this. You don't get the first one, you're basically buggered anyways, man. Mere chicky chicky. Oh, I stop. Like, is endurance a factor in this? All right, I'm gonna wait for them to come to me. If they would come to me, that'd be cool. And I stop moving. Fuck this. Did they not play test this? I feel like parts like this, they should play test, you know, because they're very different from the rest of the game. And not have it so that you just stop at any time and don't move ever again after. And then he stops fucking moving.
You have quite a road ahead of you yet. I could do this all day. What about you?
Oh, help button. Please assist me. Ooh, QTE buttons. That was very helpful.
You're in for a rough day today.
Sometimes I press the first one and it's just like, no, you didn't. And then it stops me. I'm gonna wait for a minute or two. See if anything happens, like I regain power in my legs. Let's see, I gotta look this up. Fuck it. Fuck, it's not. It's not that I'm skipping story. It's that this is unplayable. I can't do it on account of not being able to move. Shenmue 3. Chicken catching. Now it tells you nothing about how you can't fucking move. That's kind of fucky. Turn this booger off. You just have to get lucky. Come on. Fuck.
You have quite a road ahead of you yet. Do you want to try again? Let's see how your skills hold up.
Is there a way to skip this?
You're in for a rough day today.
Because I can't do it on account of Ryo not fucking moving. Sometimes he moves. Then there's times like now. Or, you know, just run past it and then get stuck. Fuck you. Is this some quality settings I can fuck with to try and make this a bit better? Because in its current state, I can't fucking do this. Change clothes. I can have just the t-shirt, jeans, sneakers. That's neat. I'm all back to title screen. They're as low as they can get. Creation on. Subtitles, brightness. And that's it. Who the fuck decided to add this bit? And who decided to not fix it after... They had to have playtest this. There's no way they couldn't. I looked it up. Apparently this happens 3 times.
What do you call that? Disgraceful. Do you want to try again?
I mean, no, but I kinda have to. I'll do it the hard way. Mouse and keyboard time. No. How do I... Fuck.
Do what you want.
How does this game work on mouse and keyboard? Okay, click is yes.
Let's begin. Another time, perhaps.
Fuck! What the fuck is yes on keyboard? Is that one? Fuck! Why is there so many buttons for no?
Well, do what you want. Hi. You're here. Let's begin.
About. There we go. It's X.
How your skills hold up.
And then I'll have to press B, probably. Maybe, what, V? No. So it's not any easier with mouse and keyboard. In fact, it's harder. Fuck this fucking shit.
Let's see how your skills hold up. Today.
And then he just doesn't fucking.
You have quite a road ahead of you yet.
Looks like I gotta turn my phone back on. And see if you can do the damn thing. Like, apparently people that got a passive, it's just, you know, they didn't do it well. Nor do I think I will ever. It's 420, by the way. Not in the game, like in real life right now. Wait, hang on. have an idea. What if I set it to story mode? Because I am not gonna do this shit on any difficulty that makes it harder if he's gonna stop moving like that. So, where the fuck is the... Oh, here it is. Easy. Just want to enjoy the story. Now let me try it.
Mr. Son. Beat it.
What?
The sun's about to set. There's nothing we can do today. That's not... I can refuse you tomorrow, too. Fine.
Alright.
I'm gonna set it to...
I'll head home for now.
I'll set it back to normal for now, just cause... I'm not gonna play the game on easy. Wait for players who want to build up their kung fu skills. Oh, okay, so there's, like, a story, a full experience of making your shit better. Do some kung fu. Well, actually, I want to find a new skill book, so I'm gonna head back to that spot from yesterday where I picked all the herbs at Shenhua's and then got good. I got money and bought him the fucking beer. So I feel like on story mode it'd at least be like easier. Maybe I could go to that fishing store and fish for a while. But I definitely missed something up here. Something along like this grassy part, maybe. Then why let me go up there? No. Come on, there's gonna be at least like one. Did I really get every herb in the surrounding area?
stay, obviously. Fucking hell. This fucking thing. Look at this dumb bitch. Fucking with the cow. See, I knew I missed one. Problem is, I only missed one.
I've got no business here. I should head back.
Herb. You want skill books, don't you, Ryo? You wanna get be the very best at Kung Fu? Is that way you can kick ass? Just go to Village Square. Oh damn, I need more garlic. Oh damn, I don't have any money for it. Oh, looks like that's what we're doing. I will say this. The game is actually loading. It's fucking music, though. That's it. Oh no, a little one. Doesn't bloody matter. Fuck. That would have been... I wanted to keep the music going.
Hey, yeah. Oops. Hey,
Come on, just cut this one real. Come on. Come on. There you go. Bruh. I got that. We're making money. Basically fending for myself. I'll just keep this up and eventually I'll be able to afford stuff. That's what I'll spend my time not trying to catch those fucking chickens doing. Wait, was that one log worth like over 10 logs? Bruh, that one log was worth way too many logs. That's neat. Again.
That's it. Perfect.
I'm gonna get the blue t-shirt. I've decided that. That's gonna be my goal. Before I leave Bailu Village, I need that shirt. It'll bring out my inner cool. Look how everything keeps moving except for Ryo. Like, fucking, what's his face here is like Dio. And it's like Zalarudo. Haha, get it? Cause JoJo.
This should do it. Mm-hmm.
Alrighty. Time to go to sleepy sleep. And then try to catch more chinkins. Oh, this time it's 9:05. Because I was chopping wood for so long. Oh, that loaded so quickly.
Thanks.
Everything okay, Dio?
Why'd that load so fast?
Yeah. Why do you ask?
I realize this must be a big change of pace for you.
Oh my fucking god, you say this every night.
Other than a few cuts and bruises, I'm fine.
Jesus. Why did it load so good that time? I liked that. I wish it loaded like that every time. Dude, these are loading so fast now. What the heck? I like it. Oh, I like it. Bruh, that was so fast. Does that mean my recording stopped or some shit? Because I'd hate that. Shouldn't stop because I never pressed any of the F keys. F3 and whatnot. Why does she have to live so far away, man? It'd be so much better if she lived, like, at the village. So that didn't take an hour to get there. Still, it's like loading completely. This is cool. I like it. From my understanding, there wasn't a patch. Alright. Let's change the difficulty to the easy mode and see if that helps. Knowing this game, it probably... I don't know, man. Come on, Rio. Come on. Come on. Maria. Maria. Oh. Am I supposed to be pressing a different... It let me run a bit more, I will say that. Next, but you can't do it all day. You stop at 3.
You're in for a rough day today.
Fuck. So does it change nothing? I feel like I can run for longer. Oh, fuck.
You have quite a road ahead of you yet. Do you want to try again? Let's see how your skills hold up.
Oh, yeah. Frick. And then he stops fucking moving.
You have quite a road ahead of you yet. I could do this all day. What about you?
And then he just stops fucking moving. I hate this shit.
What do you call that? Disgraceful. I could do this all day. What about you?
I'm just gonna be stuck on this part fucking forever. Until they patch it. That'd be cool. Would it be cool if they patched it? Made it so that Ryo was able to move the whole time. Instead of just stopping.
What do you call that? Disgraceful. Do you want to try again? You're in for a rough day today.
Fucking hell, am I not pressing the button?
You have quite a road ahead of you yet. I could do this all day. What about you?
It's not even like it's a specific spot. It's just fucking any time it feels like fucking you up. Like, if this actually fucking worked, we'd have killed the thugs by now. We'd have killed them yesterday. But he stops moving and he can't do anything. Fucking hell. What about you? Fuck you, bitch. Let's see if the skills hold up. What is it, partly based off of my kung fu skill or some shit? That's level 15. I don't think it'd be a problem. Plus, I know it's not based off of my kung fu skill, because walking has nothing to do with kung fu.
What do you call that? Disgraceful. Do you want to try again? You're in for a rough day today.
What the hell? Am I supposed to only run at one chicken?
You have quite a road ahead of you yet. I could do this all day. What about you?
See, if they had kept the,
maybe if they kept the fucking,
Dreamcast graphics, then maybe it would have been easier to do. It's not that I'm going at multiple chickens at once.
What do you call that? Disgraceful. Do you want to try again? You're in for a rough day today.
And then he stops moving.
What do you call that? Disgraceful.
I feel like since I'm on the easy mode, what, where you're only doing the story, that this would be skippable. Seeing how it's bullshit, or maybe they'd replace it with a cutscene. Like, wouldn't that be fun if you could skip the broken parts of the game?
Quite a road ahead of you yet. Do you want to try again?
Fuck this guy. Fuck him. Fucking hate this asshole. Fucking old geezer man. And I'm mashing the button that's supposed to work. And does it work? No. And then he stops fucking moving.
You have quite a road ahead of you yet. I could do this all day. What about you? Let's see how your skills hold up.
Thank you. He stops moving.
You have quite a road ahead of you yet. Do you want to try again? You're in for a rough day today.
Feel like my day would be fine if Ryo kept moving when I wanted him to.
What do you call that? Disgraceful. I could do this all day. What about you? Let's see how your skin.
I wonder if any other buttons do anything during this fucking. That doesn't. Those don't.
You hear that, right? That's the joystick.
That analog stick going about around in circles, all in different directions. And what does Ryo do? Nothing. Try to use the WASD keys. Don't even think about it. The arrow keys? Of course not. Control. No.
You have quite a road ahead of you yet. I
can't like this. Skip a ball.
Let's see how your skills are.
And I'm not moving.
You have quite a road ahead of you yet. Do this all day. What about you? Let's see how your skills hold up. What do you call that? Disgraceful. All day.
then he stops moving. Maybe if I don't record it, it'll be easier. But I don't want to stop recording now. Though I may have to eventually. Maybe it'll work, I don't know. OBS does take up about 30% of the CPU. Maybe that's the problem. Maybe the game just can't load it, can't process that shit. I don't know. Next time I play, I won't record trying to do this for the first day, and then if it still doesn't work after that, I'll just say fuck it. And I don't know, to be honest, I want to keep playing. Like, I want to continue in the story. So the story mode should pretty much be just the story. But look, I also want to go normal so that it can work better. Is that at a time that he stops or some shit?
You're in for a rough day today.
Let me try waiting for that first, like, eighth to go away first, because it seems that I get kicked off very early on and then don't get to do anything. So it isn't based off time, it's just frickin' random chance. Maybe you move, maybe you stop moving at all and can't do anything. Think any YouTuber or any game thing. Oh. I pressed the hell out of that. Is it just purely luck? It is just
You just have to get lucky and be able to move the whole time.
What do you call that? Disgraceful. Do you want to try again? You're in for a rough day today.
Fuck. Fuck. And I was halfway there. God fucking damn it.
What do you call that? Disgraceful. I could do this all day. What about you? Let's see how your skills hold up.
Nobody, the Chingins in Shenmue 3 are assholes.
What do you call that? Disgraceful. I could do this all day. What about you? Let's see how your skills hold up.
Maybe give me the prompt, or maybe, you know, do it because I am pressing the button.
What do you call that? Disgraceful. I could do this all day. What about you? Let's see how your skills hold up. Thank you.
nothing we can do today.
Just agree and leave, Ryo. You don't need to talk more. Jesus.
I can refuse you tomorrow, too.
Fine. Tomorrow. I'll come a little earlier. I'll head home for now.
No, you won't. I forbid it. And look, you run in, everything is just there. This is loading too fast. I left the game on easy.
Perfect. Mm-hmm. Yes. Mm-hmm. That's it.
I guess this should do it.
Mamma mia. Again. What happened to all the magic, man? That was cool. Just a fucking just a freaking magical thing, and only Shenhua can move the sword when it's in there, and doesn't even need to touch it. And all that from the end of Shenmue 2. It was like all this magic and stuff, and it was really just a fucking curveball. And then we just go straight back to this. Like, I'd expect it to be like a fucking motherfucker of a motherfucker of a game. Like, you go on an adventure to fucking kill people. Fuck. Oops. Fuck. Mm-hmm. Yes.
I guess this should do it.
Fuck. There we go.
Yes. Yes. That's it.
The money I get seems to be random.
Thank you.
Again. Aw, one off.
I guess this should do it. This should do it.
Fuck. Fuck.
That's it. Yes. Mm-hmm. Yes. Oh. That's it. Yes. Mm-hmm. So close. Yeah. That's it. Oh. That's it. I guess this should do it. Oops. Yes. That's it. Mm-hmm. That's it. Good. Yes. That's it. Perfect. Yes. That's it. Perfect. Yes. That's it. Oh. Yes. Mm-hmm. Oops. Mm-hmm. Oh. Mm-hmm. Ah.
Yes. Oh my God, 42.69, 42.0. Fucking epic. Clearly the devs have a bit of a sense of humor.
Come again tomorrow.
Fucking Shenmue, better not say a goddamn word to me. Oh, good. Hang on, I need those.
Look, this I'll take it.
Take.
This I'll take it.
Oh, it's good to have an apple and a banana on you. Sleep asleep. Yeet. Skip you. Mm-hmm. Save. Alright, I don't want to play any longer than how I already have. Besides, this has been going on for long enough. So, we're gonna go ahead and stop now.